You know, that person broke in through this glass door, stealing nearly $60,000 worth of equipment. What they didn't realize, the entire thing was caught on camera.
Take a look at this surveillance video. You can see a person wearing a hoodie and a face mask walk to the front of the store and hold up a gun. Once inside, the person walks to the front office stealing cash from the register. The office manager told us it happened around 2 o'clock Wednesday morning. Four laptops were stolen along with more than $50,000 worth of dental implants.
Dental implants, that's what we do. I mean, we can't do anything until we have those implants, and that's what we place in to snap the dentures in. Without those, it's our inventory. It's like it's what we need to get things started.
He says the robbery is a setback, but knows their business will recover. He's asking for anyone with information about the dental implants to call the Independence Police Department. They're even offering a $5,000 reward. Nicole D'Antonio, Fox 4 News.